Alright, here's another feeling of ego. You just get done watching a nice video, and it's got a link to give you more videos on it. So you go to the link and you watch a video expecting and hoping that it's going to be just as good, and then the video turns out to be, it has nothing to do with what you wanted to watch. And so that feeling of disappointment of, and ridicule at the same time is like, God, this sucks. That's another ego trick, or that's another ego test of Mother Nature. She sent that one as a test to see if we would just watch the thought go by, don't identify with it, don't put ourselves under its jurisdiction so that it can attach emotion to us. If it does start to attach an emotion to us, immediately pull ourselves out by remembering and looking with our eyes the surrounding walls around us. Or if we're outside, look at the trees and the skies and the birds and the animals. Okay, we're going to name this video the, that's not what I expected ego response. Alright.